Hey guys, it's Rain, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make okayu, which is a Japanese rice porridge, and it's really, really easy to make, and it's really good if you are feeling under the weather. So, let's get started, and happy cooking! These are the ingredients you will need. Put your half a cup of rice in a pot and then add your 3 cups of water. Now you're going to turn the stove onto medium heat and let it sit for 30 minutes. While you're waiting, here are some things you can do. Update your Facebook. Read a book about cake. Play the recorder. Read another book, but probably not about cake. Now it's ready! Okay, this is what your okayu should look like after it's been on the stove for 30 minutes. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna add your salt. And now you're gonna add your sesame seeds and stir it all together. Now it's ready to eat. So enjoy your hot bowl of okayu and feel better soon. Also, you can add other ingredients. Check out our blog, ameandrain.blogspot.com, to see other variations of okayu and what you can do to make it more special. Thank you for watching. Happy cooking!